Hello boys and girls, welcome to the new YouTube channel Revit Magic and Tricks. This is an introductory video where we will explain what you will be able to see and learn to our channel. In this channel you will find tutorials for beginners as well as interesting tricks for advanced user of Revit, Dynamo and Enscape. Okay, let's get started. The first thing, what we will cover in these tutorials consists of four segments. Revit beginners tutorials, learn Revit basic tools and how to use them. Revit advanced tutorials and tricks, learn Revit advanced tools and tricks to advance your work in software. Dynamo tutorials for visual programming, learn Dynamo for Revit software and how to create your first script to advance your work in Revit. And last, Enscape photorealistic render from Revit model in real time, learn how to easy create photorealistic render in your projects. Now I will show you a couple of examples of what we are going to do during these tutorials. If you haven't worked in Revit yet and want to get started, we will go to short video tutorials together and learn how to work in software. From the interface to the placement of elements such as walls, doors, windows, roofs, and all the necessary elements that make up one architectural object. For advanced users, we will show you different tricks you may not have known or forgotten over time. How to optimize your 3D views and boost your model and your entire Revit file. We will learn how to adapt a project to be more readable if we work with a larger team of engineers, how to increase project productivity using Dynamo and Excel, and how to achieve more in less time. For those a little braver, we will learn how to use the Revit Dynamo plugin, how to create scripts yourself that will increase your precision and multiply your project time, how to handle all the schedules faster, how to take projects in your team to higher level, and how to model complicated forms and parametrically change the resulting design in few seconds. And last but not least, we will learn how to use the Enscape plugin to get photorealistic images or connect our model to virtual reality. We will learn how to adjust the materials and lights in Revit to get the best rendering result with Enscape. And finally, how to bring everything together into a unique project that will make the investor happy. If you like our idea of how to share our experience with you, subscribe this channel, follow us on the Facebook and Instagram, and let's get started. See you next time.